when it goes east, somebody goes south. And then when it goes west, it goes north. So I don't know why they would do that.
What are you talking about?
I mean, like, if you look at a map.
Just because it says it's north or west or south or east doesn't mean it only goes that direction. It just means that that's the main direction it goes. Because 70 mostly goes west or east. But in this particular case right here, it goes north and south. Almost straight up and down. That's the exception to the rule. But normally though, roads follow more the direct whatever it is, but this is one exception to the rule where it really goes for ways, you know, literally the opposite direction of what it says. Let's see if there's anything to pick up here.
Thank you.
don't usually come here at night.
A boy like that, and I have a lot, and I'm going to go to my.